In 2008, as swimmers shattered world records and won gold medal after gold medal in the waters of Beijing's National Aquatic Center, innovative carrier technology was putting on an amazing performance of its own. Four carrier centrifugal chillers recovered more than 50% of the exhaust heat from the building's air conditioning systems and used it to heat the water for the world's fastest swimmers. This incredible technology works beyond the water cube in settings like factories, where workers require contrasting conditions for manufacturing, and hotels, where guests expect both cool air and hot showers. Carrier heat recovery chillers efficiently fulfill these simultaneous heating and cooling needs, using fewer natural resources and helping buildings save money over natural gas, electric, and fuel oil boilers. That's exactly why we put them to work in our own factories. Our Charlotte, North Carolina manufacturing plant has reduced its natural gas bill by 46% year over year by implementing a heat recovery chiller system. Whether it's used in factories, hotels, or even by record-breaking swimmers, Carrier is counted on to efficiently and sustainably turn waste heat into a productive asset. It's just one more reason that, when it comes to environmental innovation, Carrier always takes the gold.